I guess there's only one thing left to do.
What's that?
Win the whole fucking thing.
I can't do it anymore. I'm so fucking nervous. Cavs Warriors, Game 7, they will be an NBA champion by the end of the night. And all I can really say is the Cavs have a chance, which is the best and the worst thing I think I can say. Because I don't want to get my hopes up. Because if they really lose this, the worst night of life. But if they win, it's the greatest night in Cleveland sports history. And that feeling is something that the entire city has been waiting for. I think to a lesser extent, the sports world has been waiting to see what would happen if Cleveland actually won. I'm gonna post a part 2 to Game 7 after the game. Win or lose. Follow me on my Snapchat to see, you know, the whole watch party downtown. And that's basically it for right now. I got nothing else to say. Let's get to it. Game 7. Fuck me. Fuck. Don't talk about bra like that. My nigga don't show no.